Oh boy, it's gonna get complicated. Four more areas. Now, if we do it quick enough, we could get through two areas in 1 hour, which will be a lot more than what I anticipated. Because we're skipping now. We're going to attempt to skip the, we'll skip item rooms. Or panels, whatever you want to call. Except for the special ones. Run to it. There you go, and so it begins. Level 100! Oh my god! Whoa! I know what I just said about chess, but I have to go to this point. This is a good round. Come on. Honestly, I should have repeat. Then he can do full check on everything. I'll do that next floor. Change him in. There we go.
Are you done already?
Sure. Got light roper junior. Captain Bat Junior. Nice. All right. Okay. Here we go. Gotta go to floor 3. The third floor portal. We pretty much got him. What the? Okay. You guys take care of that. I'm just gonna open chests. Oh man, I forgot to change the review. I guess it's fine though. It's fine. They'll be on the ground and I have to wait until they get up off the ground and then attack. Just got another save point. Here. The more I go in, the deeper I get into it, it's like the more I can't believe that we're actually doing Necropocalypse final. This is like the last major content of this game. Okay, so oh boy, this one's gonna be complicated. I mean, if we're gonna I mean, I'm playing every day. Grab Captain! There we go. Captain! This is the special item. Starblade Tantus. Starblade. It must be a weapon I already got. Doesn't matter. Get me out of here! How the? How do I change back? Wow! I don't know how to change my account. Once you have the main selector, change it. I wish I knew that hours ago. Like, I don't know, yesterday? God. I don't know, even know where we are right now. I think this is the exit though. Yeah. What noise, man.
That was so easy.
The one downside of it all, it's like you have to constantly keep pausing to figure out where to go next. Or pause to write down an enemy's information because of that. But we should technically have all the enemies in this area. Oh. Going left would take us straight to the boss. To the next floor. Not what we want. I think I got it wrong. Oh, is it because I already have the overdrive night? That's why I want to appear on the board. I gotta get the other. There we go. Wow. And it's close to what I wanted to do, but okay, I guess. Fifth floor. That's not on the data. experiences. I'll just... Wow, it's the same as the floor one. I'm just gonna try to get through those well. I don't think we're gonna do it in an hour though. Like the goal was push through 10 floors in a half an hour, but that's not happening. It's literally taking an hour now. Mainly because of all the stuff we gotta deal with and do. Like go out of our way to get special items. We have to stop to get monster data, or even try to figure out where to go. Her title wave over. Moon that had turtles in it. On the sixth floor. Save point. Our monster list has gone, has shrunk quite a bit. So have our save point and our item list. She literally opened all four chests. I'm nowhere near done. specific can help. The seventh floor! This one's got a special anime. It's like right there. Whoa! They're mixing all the floors. Oh yeah, they're mixing all the past enemies together. Another one I got already. Yup! Takes you 45 seconds. That's not good. In there. There is nothing on the seventh floor. So that means, once again, this thing is wrong. It's the ninth floor that has something interesting. Apparently. So this is what I'm talking about. This, the map that someone made, some of the colors are wrong. What's our floor? What's on the... Some of them have like two entrances and I'm like, why? Wow, I can't do anything because I marked them. Oh my god, this is kind of why I was trying to... This is why I go after the chat. In case something like this happens. I couldn't do anything. Like, I couldn't move in the direction that I wanted to. Like,
strike out fire! All right, who's next? You picked the wrong people to fight with.
Nothing on eight. It's literally the same thing that we just did. Maybe I can squeeze in. Nah, wouldn't even bother trying. See how this is gonna work. Excuse me? Wow. They messed. Wow, they interrupted her casting time. Thanks a lot, man. I have to go around the whole area. Like the entire map. On the. You can't do this. for your special item. Now let's try this again. Like, I'll get this. Mind soul. That's it. We're out. There you go. Bottom level. Thank you. Whoa! Okay, that's a bit concerning. So I wanted to... That's it for now, though. Gotta stop hearing. Get ready to start wrapping presents. So...
Yeah.
Okay. So yeah, we got a lot done today. A lot more than I thought I would. We started Necropocalypse, so... And, that, this, and... I did a lot of stuff, but yeah, time to cut. Stop for now. We'll continue tomorrow. After another shortcut. Anyway, no. Good night, everyone.